One of the most powerful questions you can ask in history is, compared to what? You know, when I coach people, somebody will come to me and they'll say, oh, I'm just the worst programmer ever. And I say, well, compared to what? And then we're making some progress. Now, sometimes they're right. But that's a separate issue. Then we kind of shift gears in the conversation.